Team Vandenberg hosted another liftoff this afternoon. The ATK Minotaur C rocket launched 10 small satellites into orbit. Those are owned by Planet, and the company says they'll be used for commercial imaging.
Too bad that there were clouds there, but we thought we mightn't see any of it, so we saw a little bit, and it's always fascinating to just see how those things launch.
Yeah, lots of folks who watched the launch say clouds were blocking the view, at least part of it.